This video will walk you through using the International Trade Administration's Free Trade Agreement Tariff Tool, or the FTA Tariff Tool for short, to research trade opportunities between the United States and its FTA partners. The FTA Tariff Tool combines tariff and rules of origin data from U.S. free trade agreements in an easy-to-use public interface. The tool includes information on all products classified within the 97 chapters of the harmonized system, including all agricultural and non-agricultural products. To launch the tool, you may either select the Use the FTA Tariff Tool box located at the top of the landing page or FTA Tariff Tool from the side navigation menu. To use the FTA Tariff Tool, you will need to answer three questions. Are you importing or exporting the product? With which US FTA partner are you trading? And what is your product's HS code? Let's look at an example to see how the tool works. You will first indicate whether you are importing a product or exporting a product by selecting the appropriate option. For this example, we will be exporting sunglasses to Mexico, so we will select exporting. You will then need to select the partner country you are interested in. You can either select the partner country from the drop-down menu, or search for the country by beginning to type, and selecting the partner name when it appears. Enter your HS code in the third box. The HS code should be the import classification code of the importing country. If you need help determining the HS code of your product, the FTA Tariff Tool User Guide and FAQs identify additional resources you can use. Click on the search button. The search results will appear below the tool's user interface and show links for products that meet your search criteria. The links will display the US or FTA partner's HS code for the product, a general tariff subheading description for the group of products under which the product falls, and the national tariff line description. Please note, the national tariff line description will be in the official language of that country. For example, national tariff line descriptions for Mexico are in Spanish, and national tariff line descriptions for Morocco are in French. Click a products link to see the preferential tariff rate with the selected partner country. You will be able to note the current preferential tariff rate as well as identify when in the future the tariff will be reduced or eliminated altogether. The product-specific rule of origin is displayed under the preferential tariff rate information. Rules of origin are criteria used to determine if your products are eligible for duty-free or reduced duties under the FTA rules. See the tool homepage for more information on rules of origin. We hope you found this tutorial on the FTA Tariff Tool useful. For additional information, please see our user guide or visit the tool homepage at trade.gov/FTA-tariff-tool.